Well, good morning, everyone. It's July 22nd. It's Monday, and this is a week that earnings really, really, really roll out. Last week, we had 79 S&P members. That represents about 15.8%. So far, the numbers are 2.6% better than last year on 2.9% better revenue, with 80% of the companies beating the EPS, beating the earnings per share estimates. Now, this week, things are really going to go, really, really going to get rolling. We have 136 S&P candidates come out. The big stuff comes out this week. We got Amazon, Facebook, 3M, Boeing. So we got a lot of mixed group large cap stocks reporting, and that's going to be big, big, big news. As far as Fed data, we got jobless claims. The estimates are 217, 216. Nothing really that far out. Got a lot of Fed data towards the end of the week. So earnings are going to be the biggest factor this week. We're going to expect some volatility. There is some global tension. There's a flare-up Middle East with oil. Expect that to have some subdued impact on the stock market. Overall, I'm expecting choppiness. The fact that 80% of stocks are beating EPS is very, very promising, or close to 80%. So expect minor upside, but don't expect us to take out the old highs. We need a catalyst to take out the old highs, and we simply don't have it right now. So expect a little more volatility, potentially some more downside. Keep your eye out on the 50-day moving average, and keep your eye out on the 290 level. I know I keep saying that, but if we break the 290 level on the SPY, we're going to go lower. Also, keep your eye on small caps. Small caps have not started moving. The Russell 2000, ticker symbol IWM, good index to follow for small caps. Keep an eye on the small caps, because once they start moving higher, it's going to give the larger, broader market a lot more ammunition to go higher. We're not seeing that just yet. But so far, earnings are surprisingly better than expected, and that may give the stock market a little bit of a boost and definitely a lot more volatility. I'll give you guys an update tomorrow. Take care. Bye.